for genocide. AIDS is killing the entire African nation. And the vaccine is still supposedly under preparation. But the government doesn't mind the procrastination. They say we'll kill them off, take their land, and go there for vacation. Bitch, culture, thought they were doomed. Not for the white dream, would have endured. People were left with no choice but to decide. To conform to a system. Fucked in hell, fucked up in his life. The state's in pain, and now we're told there'll be better days. But go back upon the track. And with some stuff for everything you need but back. Nothing, nowhere, no how. And I just don't see how. News to say we're equal now. Yeah.